Hello, I'm Professor Rob Middleton at Bournemouth University. The Orthopaedic Research Institute at Bournemouth University has been working with the Royal Bournemouth Hospital and Poole Hospitals to support patients with osteoarthritis during the coronavirus crisis. We've produced a series of 7 videos that explain about osteoarthritis and the simple things you can do at home to relieve your symptoms. I hope you enjoy these videos.
NICE guidelines do recommend the use of assistive devices to help improve people's mobility, balance, and be able to engage with certain types of activities. Examples of assistive devices include walking sticks, long-handled reachers, sock aids, which reduce the need for bending, bath and chair aids, bed raises, raised toilet seats, and additional handrails. These home adaptations can improve your mobility and your access and doing meaningful activities. NICE guidelines also recommend the use of supportive footwear. Supportive footwear have a good soft, thick cushioned sole which help reduce the shock when walking or running. It's important to check your footwear appropriately for signs of wear and have a look at your footwear at least once a year, potentially buying a new pair of shoes. Braces and joints supports can also be considered with people who have biomechanical joint pain or instability. The use of Nordic walking has become increasingly popular, and this is because the use of Nordic walking poles can reduce the load going through our lower limb between about 30 to 60%. It's a whole body exercise, and many people enjoy getting out and about in a much more comfortable way. These Nordic poles are relatively cheap, costing approximately £30, and they're nice and lightweight, and they can also be telescopically used for ease of transport.